Let's discuss how to attach files in Wrike. You can attach files to a folder, project, or task. To attach a file, just drag it from the desktop onto your task, folder, or project. You can also attach files when commenting or mentioning your team members. Just click on a clip icon to the left of the comment field and select a file. You can attach files from your personal computer and from supported cloud storage solutions, including Google Drive, Dropbox, Box, OneDrive, as well as attach YouTube videos. Your account's storage capacity depends on your subscription type and plan size, so using the storage solutions can save your Wrike storage space. You can embed an image directly into the description field. This way, your team gets an instant preview of the image without the need to download it. Don't forget that you can easily edit a document without downloading it with our free Document Editor app. Just open it, make the necessary changes, and click on Save. The updated version will appear directly in Wrike. You can search your attachments using the search bar. Simply type the attachment's name and you will see it in the list. You can also search for file formats like PDF and JPEG. If you'd like to have all attachments listed in one place, you can add a Files widget to your dashboard. Just select a folder or a project in the widget settings, and the widget will show all attachments to all the items that live in that folder or project. Creative teams that work with a lot of images will benefit from the Files widget grid view, which shows small, medium, and large thumbnails depending on the setting selected.